Oh my God, my water's breaking.
I really thought I was going to be able to stay at home for a long time. No. No, no, no. Especially when he's asking me if I can feel her moving and I can't. I'm like, it freaks me out. It really does.
She hasn't slept in 2 days. No baby, one epidural. Ready to go now, right, babe?
I was 99% excited to meet her and 1% excited to do something.